Hello everybody, my name is Phaethotas, welcome to one more Challenge Rift video. This time we play with a Witch Doctor class. This is actually one of the worst builds I have ever played in this Challenge Rift thing. Since last year when Challenge Rift came to this game. But anyway, it is a super bad build. It is very fragile actually, and you die super very easily. So for new players, this Challenge Rift could be very very hard. If you are a new player, you are fucked. Simple as that. If you are a new player, you are fucked. You are going to get killed many times. So this is how this build, what this build is all about, and how we play this build in this Rift. This build plays with Zunimasa's Haunt set of Witch Doctor, the full bonuses it is using. The helm, the chest armor, it is using the gloves, it is using a shoulders item with another set item, but anyway, it doesn't really matter. It is using Ogil's search, it is the second item of this set. And now you get these bonuses, as you can see here. You get the bonuses of the set, and you get the full bonuses of the set. So we have at least two, plus a third set here, which is the Traveler's Pledge with the Gem of Efficacious Toxin, and the Compass Rose with the Bane of the Powerful. And it is also using the Witching Hour, the Zunimasa's Cloth, Zunimasa's Trail, Zunimasa's Ring of Skulls Offhand, the Tall Man's Finger with the Enforcer Gem in the Socket, and the Rinho Flayer. For a Witch Doctor weapon. In the Kanai Skill Powers, this build is using the Gazing Demise, the Mask of Jeram, and the Ring of Royal Grazure. The skills of this build are Plague of Toads with Explosive Toads rune, Spirit Barrage with Manitou, Summon Zombie Dogs with Burning Dogs, Fetish Army with Legion of Daggers, Gargantuan with Humongoid, and Spirit Walk with Healing Journey. The passive skills are Midnight Feast, Confidence Ritual, Spirit Vessel, and Spiritual Attunement. This is the build. This is a bad build actually. We can see we have all of our pets here with us. It is a very fragile build. If you are a new player in this game or in this class, this is how you should play with this build. When you go inside the Rift, of course, you activate all of these three skills, first of all, because all of these three skills are your pets, and this is a pet build. So you activate your pets and you have all of the pets here. As we can see, I have all of the pets here. You use Spirit Walk when you want to run faster and to pass through obstacles. For example, if there are in your path some big enemies that you cannot run and pass through these enemies, you activate Spirit Walk and you pass through them like a ghost, like that. When you are under this effect of Spirit Walk, all obstacles become useless, they cannot stop you. So this is one way you, and one reason you use this skill. Another reason is that, say for example, that you fight against Elite Packs here, and the battle is not ending, and you see that you are going to die, to get killed, because you have only few health points life left. And you activate Spirit Walk for 2 seconds, just to survive for 2 seconds, but also to gain 15% of your maximum life, because you gain some life back when you activate this skill. Other than that, you use Spirit Barrage. This one is a mana spender, and here, this set, the Zunimasa set, enemies hit by your mana spenders take 1500% increased damage from your pets for 8 seconds. So, this is what you should remember. This is very important. We want all of our enemies to get hit by this Spirit Barrage skill. Actually, you activate it here. When you activate it, you have above your head a Manitou. This one hits with Spirit Barrage some of the enemies. But you can also activate Spirit Barrage, as you can see here, on other enemies and hit them yourself. So this way, all of the enemies that get affected by the skill, they receive 1500% more damage from... not 15, sorry, 5500, not 15, sorry, 5500% from all of your pets, so they die faster. This is how you play this build. The Plague of Toads, it isn't a serious skill here, it is kind of useless, you can use it. It will deal some very few damage on small enemies, not on elites. It is kind of useless, but anyway. You want, when you meet elite packs, you want your pets to hit elite packs. Now, since this isn't a necromancer class and you cannot really control your pets, this is what you do. Say that you meet here elite packs and you have your pet skills ready. When your skills are not in cooldown, then you can activate your pets here. And if we have elite packs here, for example, we go to the elite packs. As we look at the elite packs, we activate our pets and our pets spawn in front of the elite packs and they start hitting elite packs. Because as you can see here, say for example that we are here, our pets are hitting small enemies. An elite pack comes this way to hit us, so we cannot call these pets that come here, but we can come here, summon the pets again. And when we summon the pets again, the pets now start hitting the elite packs here. This is how you try to play this build. It is a hard build because mostly of survivability. It is a very fragile build. Only not even 10 million toughness. And things become better because of the set when you have pets active in the rift, but still it is very hard. And you also try to avoid taking any damage from all of your enemies. It is a very hard build to play with if you are a new player. I wish you good luck. I don't know if you can do it. If you try, if you persist, you probably will be able to do it. I was able to beat this rift in my second attempt. You will see right now, if you want, from here on we will see in this video my second attempt in this rift. It was a successful attempt, but it is not easy. Not easy. I don't have anything else to say. It is a very bad rift. It is one of the actually bad built, not the rift. The rift is good enough, especially the first floor. But it is a very bad build. Anyway guys, thanks for watching this video. If you have any questions, leave a comment below. I will reply as soon as possible. And I wish you good luck and good have fun rifting in this game. Truth burns! Needs more time. Thank you.
this rate.
My strike is true. Cannot do that. I need healing. Not ready yet. Spirits aid you.